Alright, round one, game two. I'm not mulliganing this hand. It's got Highborn, Bone Flinger. It's got a very solid group of... Oh, double Bone Flinger. Yikes. Double Trouble. Power. Overwhelming, honestly. It's strong. It is strong. Ugh. That's annoying, actually. It's pretty annoying. Black Cat. Yeah. Maybe I should have Screeching Scoped myself first instead. Okay. Crap. This kind of blows. I mean, what am I supposed to do here? Oh no! My Direcraft Captain! Why'd I do it? That's really unfortunate. That's super unfortunate, actually. Ah, well. What can you do? Ooh, Blade Master. Uh-oh. Tragic Slip it is. Yep. Yep, yep, yep. Tragic Slip it is. That guy's gonna get destroyed. I'm taking it. I'm taking the damage. Yeah, that guy's getting his bones flung. Sorry, vampire. Man, it's really hard to attack into this thing. What a stupid piece of crap. Don't want to kill that. Ooh. Yes, I want to kill it, because it'll turn into a crazy card in a second. So, what has he got next? So far I've had answers for everything, which is nice. Ah. Huge ass undying guy. Great. What did I draw? Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna tap this guy down. Boom. And... Oh, I probably shouldn't have done that. You can just sack... Ugh. That was really dumb. Should've tapped the Torturer. Eh, what can you do? Such is life. Yep. He can really just sack this guy, and then he untaps, and gets a Morbid, gets his, or his Undying off, so that's not good. Ooh, that's not good. Ah, well, it's still tapped. So I get to go in again. Ah, Headless Gob, perfect. Perfecto. Tradesies. Okay. The scab it is. I think he's in Dire Straits. I mean, I could be wrong. really bummed out that that got milled away, and that was coming up next. That could have made this whole army of guys crazy. Dungeon Geist. Awesome card. Oh, Grave Purge. Yikes. That's bad. That is bad news. Okay. So he's probably going to put the first striking guy down. I would imagine. Yep. 5-2 first strike. The other guy's got first strike too. He's attacking with it. Bold move. Okay, sure. Death's Caress is amazing. Frigging amazing. Top deck of the century. Yeah, okay. Sure. Let's do it. Turn him sideways. And let's go. Ah, yes. Markov Blightmaster. Hot. Executioner's Hood. Thought Scour. I want some... do this, I guess? I just want to draw a card. Ah, yes. And I get to mill away stuff that you already had. Perfect. So I want to run in. He will kill this guy, trade with this guy, take three. Or he will have an unfavorable trade of some sort. There will be something unfavorable about what's going on in this trade. And I'm okay with that. Yeah. Okay. That's fine. That's fine with me. Running three Thought Scours is pretty good, I think. Makes my deck more consistent, I would imagine. Could be wrong, but that's what I would imagine. So he's out of cards. Okay, that's fine. So he's gonna go in. He's not gonna go in. Reap the Seagraph. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. Can't double cast it just yet. So I guess the question is, do I run in with the team? He will get someone who flies to block this guy. He's dead. He's dead either way. I run with the team. He can't block everyone. He dies. Yep. And that's game. Alright, see you guys in the next round.